We're back. I don't know why I'm whispering. I'm eating potato chips, and I know I shouldn't be. It's rude to do that while, you know, playing something. Someone's on your ear chewing. Let's see what we got here. That could be good. All right, miss that.
Intercept with missiles.
All right,
hold our mobile suit units in reserve.
Where'd that blast just come from? Oh, it's my dude.
Dolos is on schedule. Oh, well, for now. Less than 80 seconds. Less than 70 seconds. Upchucked a little in my mouth. They're fighting tough considering they just lost their main forces.
Yeah, my nose is super runny too. Missed. Less than 30 seconds. Man, I'm getting like some good hits here, man. Almost done. And we're good. I think that deserves a handful of chips, don't you? That's the only one. I do not want to do this. I don't even know what to use. All the ones I want to use, these. I start at the first page. I'm trying to use Shara's mode. Yeah, Bazooka's good. Let's see where I can go for. Quite vigorously for my nerves. I just want 5 of these suckers. Focus on whoever he's messing with. I don't see nobody. 4 left.
Something isn't right. The number of ships doesn't match what Cecilia has told us.
This thing attacked me with these little claw things. He's done. I seen it and I couldn't avoid it. Away!
Don't fail me now, boss.
Oh man. Alright, let's focus on the ship here. They're gonna give me another one, or they're just gonna say, like, oh, it's done. Let's see if I can thin out the herd. They have a Rick Dom? That's fine. I don't know if I'm gonna get one of these. We're gonna find out if they're gonna give me another one. Or if that's nope. They don't give me another one. You know what? That still deserves some chips.
Okay. Oh, well.
Oh my god. Chips on my microphone. Look. I'm just putting more chips in it. I longer is bothering me now. I see it. I'm trying to clap it away. That's not going nowhere. All right, you know what? It's whatever. That's what I get. Being greedy. All right, this one's up and running. Got it, any others up and running? Nah. All right, let's use this one. Wait. I'm putting more crumbs in it. The little grate part of the microphone thingy. I don't know what it's called. It's the grate part. It's like a little grate. Oops, my bad. A little too far off. Secondary weapon. That little spin thing. Whee! That doesn't even work. At least I'm doing a little better. I don't want to say that completely good thing. Usually when you say, oh, you're
something
doing good,
right.
Crap just starts
the number
going
of ships
down
doesn't match what Cassilia has told us.
Take them out first, then I can focus. Three more ships.
Mr. Don't Shield. Fail me now, Dolores.
Oh man, he was really coming for me. Let's take him out first before I start aiming for the ship. Come on, a little more. Alright, let's focus on the ship now. Oh, this guy. Little bit more for him. Here you go. Two shots, you're done. Oops, my bad, dude. Really? All in my face? Oh, I caught him and I wasn't even aiming at him. I was completely by accident. More to go. At least I take out those balls pretty
Our
easy.
Forces are just too much for them.
Of course, man. They're not messing with us. I want to take out these guys first before I start messing with them. I think he got him, right? Focus. I don't know, I just don't want to take that chance. On the plus side, I'm hitting him. Oh, sweet. It's a focus on the ship now. Really? I'm out? Let's just focus on the ship, man. I didn't even mean to do that. That was cool, man. Sorry about all that microphone distortion from before. That deserves some potato chips. On this thing here. Dude, you hit me by accident.
Is holding ground.
Probably
you
not.
Didn't deploy enough vessels to attack this location.
He's up to drink. Killing me. All right, I'm good. I think. They say it's hard, but it doesn't feel hard. I know the mission's not over yet, but I don't feel too bad. You know, sometimes I kind of have that feeling when I go into a mission like, yeah, this is going to be a tough mission. I'm not getting that vibe from this mission. Not yet, at least. I'm not getting that. Okay, why is he moving around like that? Dude, stay still! But I'm not getting that annoying vibe just yet. I mean, they haven't finished throwing all their stuff at me. Let them finish throwing their stuff at me and I'll see how it feels. Should've been paying attention to him. Should've been paying attention to me! Rorschach from the Watchmen, that movie. He's like, you gotta understand something. You're not locked in here with me. You're locked in here with me. I love the passion he put in that role. It's true, man. They were really locked in there with him. You know, he was like, he wasn't happy. He burnt the dude's face. Little midget he killed. I mean, the little person, excuse me, midget, is very derogatory. The other dude broke his thumbs, causing the other guy to saw his arms off. He's like, wait a second, I have to, he's like, must use restroom. And he chases the little guy in there. I said little guy, I didn't say midget. Chases the little guy in there.
Stop telling me
that was an awesome movie. Why'd he get silent?
Even a supreme commander can't get away with the assassination of his own father.
Whatever's going on, I got nothing to do.
Then file charges against me.
You can work this stuff out.
I'm taking over command of a Balakoon.
All right, I'm gonna die here. Now I'm kind of getting the hard vibe here from this mission. And I feel like I'm alone. So anyway, back to the Watchmen movie. I really like Rorschach in the movie. Rorschach. Awesome. It's all quiet again. This guy is not going down, man. Woo! Man. I knew I was about to... Oh, sweet! Why is it so quiet, man? It's ominous. I think it was sucky part is, if anybody dies, even if I don't die, my, you know, ally dies, that's pretty much it for me. Our morale bar is low and down and down. Yes. Hoping this is the last guy. Hey, dude, get out of the way! Man, our bar is like, seriously, one more hit. Now I'm not getting the hard vibe anymore. Yes! Alright, that was good. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Man, five allies. We suck.